both.
Yeah, you always want to do both.
Do both?
It's good luck.
Here, the puppy. You got it all. Hi.
Don't let him out.
Oh, my gosh. Come in.
Oh,
do a
little.
Okay.
Get nervous. Yeah.
Was that Gary or the dog?
I think it was Gary, did you?
Did you have an accident again?
It's so cute in here. Puppy?
Have you spoken to Bobby?
No, he didn't text me or call me back.
Are you serious? Yeah, wait, so he and he hasn't called you back? That's weird.
Bobby usually texts me every half an hour. We're always communicating, and I haven't heard from him.
If he doesn't call me back overnight, we're gonna find his body in the desert.
I'm feeling really just neglected. Bobby.
He's calling?
Yeah, guys, don't talk. Hello?
Oh, what are you doing?
We're just on our way to dinner.
I saw your photo on Instagram.
Yeah, you like it? Do I look cute?
Who are you with? Who are the dudes? Like, what are you...
Those are Mandy's brothers. Say hi, guys.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hi.
Hey. I didn't know that she was in town.
I didn't lie to you. I just withheld information.
Well, what else have you manipulated while I've been gone?
Nothing.
Yeah. This is weird.
I'm hanging out with Mandy and her brothers, and now we're going to eat sushi. Are you mad at me?
I don't even know what I am right now, actually.
You don't know what you are right now.
This car ride is getting really uncomfortable.
Why didn't you call me earlier? Where were you for the past 5 hours?
I was just hanging out with Ronnie. We've just been working on stuff. It's just weird.
All right.
I'm looking at my brothers like, were we getting used to make him get jealous? I don't know.
Bye.
Hi.
That was not good.
I didn't even want to talk. It was so awkward.